Right, this is how we remove freeze door. First thing we've got to do is knock the pins out with a little drill bit or something similar. Probably need a pair of grips or something just to wiggle this bottom one out. Like so. We can then take the door off. And then just here, we've got two Phillips screws. Undo. Which will then completely take the door off. That's two.